to push it. Claudia is going to help her up the elevator today.
Remember,
do you like the elevator now?
Open. Okay. Now we just get
that's how it. It passes all the standards. That's really cool for 7 seconds. Whereas each control is also counterintuitive. It's a picture that we end at the end of the day. Whereas each of the world is distinct. I'm an eye, I'm two, three. I have a quick state system in the world. It's a time of peace. You know, thanks be to God, it's not set up against it.
That looks delicious.
The only one.
Pass your picture and do this picture.
Mom, mine's so
Mom, is this my spot?
Yep. Oh, wait, no, you're down there by Thomas.
I'm saying I'm going to write the title down. I'm going to write the title down so I can go ahead and do the lesson. But by the time I got ready to do the lesson, I'd forgotten the title. And I felt it. You know, even up to the moment that I got up here. And what I want you to do is to try to get the concept of what I'm saying and what I'm trying to convey. You are among my exhort. You have a fellow elf. And
rainbow.
Ooh. Love it. That's great.
And a bullet for the cake.
That's what you made?
Yeah. I don't know.
I made it out of the oh, it's aliens?
Yeah.
Now I heard there's somebody out there who's waiting to meet us, so let's go out and see him, okay?
Okay.
Chapter 14, that is related to that tabernacle that was being built. But in order for that tabernacle to be built, or part of it is fulfilled here, and the rest is fulfilled later. But Matthew 16, because of that connection between these verses in Judges chapter 12, governs the four passages that they all hold out on. It's either Revelation chapter 20 or 21 and 22, preeminent for the fulfillment of those things. So let's look at those two verses very quickly. And my reward is with him to give everyone according to his work. But what again is the time frame? He says it will come, it was at hand, it was shortly to come to pass, and that they were not.
You will be stopped. That's the final thing. That one I do want to read. And so it's the verse 64. And 65. Lord, the Lord will scatter you among all the peoples of land.
Where I first saw the love and the burden of my heart roll.
Good night, buddy. I'm so busy talking to a lady in the laundry room. I forgot again to get a video of them putting laundry in.